Welcome to Do-It-Yourself Illegal Recipes. I'm John, I'm a flavor compounder, and in this video, I will talk about a very good alternative to propylene glycol. This ingredient is called propane diol, and chemically, as I will show you, it has the exact same formula as propylene glycol. Commercially, I know at least one company that has introduced a line of propylene glycol alternative e-juice, and here's the article where they mention they will be using a mixture of 50% vegetable glycerin and 50% of propane diol, or PD, as they have found it as a nice and tasteful alternative to propylene glycol. Both are identical, and the only difference is how they are made. Propylene glycol is synthesized from petroleum base, and propane diol is synthesized exclusively from plant base, mainly raw sugar cane and corn. In the end, both produce an identical element, but the reason they are named differently is because they have slightly different acting properties. And I will talk about the most important one for e-liquid recipes, which is the boiling point. For propylene glycol, the boiling point is at 188 degrees Celsius or 370 degrees Fahrenheit. And for propylene diol, the boiling point is higher at 214 Celsius or 413 degrees Fahrenheit. So why is it important that it has a higher boiling point? The reason is that the e-liquid will evaporate slower and more complete, releasing maximum taste and leave less contaminants on the coil, thus exceeding its life also. Now, the main reason why propylene diol is not as widely used is mainly its price, which reflects its availability, making it much harder ingredient to produce in large scale than propylene glycol, and a harder process to synthesize, making propylene diol much more expensive and harder to find than regular PG. So is it worth looking for some? Well, I'll say if you'd like to experiment with something very unique, then yes. With the biggest positive attribute about it is, as I mentioned before, is the taste it has. It is much more cleaner tasting, with less aftertaste, and it benefits the profile of fruits very much. If you exclusively make fruit e-liquids, definitely try to find some propylene diol, and do the following comparison to see what it is I'm talking about. Pick a recipe you are used to, and make one sample with PG, and one sample with propylene diol. Try it and you will see the difference yourself. The juice will taste much more alive, if I can say that. The only downside I can say it has is the availability. It's harder to find it, as I said before, and pure propylene diol might even cost 2 or 3 times the price of regular PG per milliliter. Also, make sure the supplier you're ordering from is established and sells only pure A-grade chemicals certified USP or at least EP. The correct chemical name is 1,3-propanediol. Now, I hope this information helped you. This is an ingredient you don't hear often from, so I hope this was some new information to you. I will maybe try make in the future a recipe just with propanediol in it for a change. That is all I have for today. As always, thank you for watching and see you next time.